Hello. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use my favorite editing software to create professional-looking videos quickly and easily. To get started, click the link in the description box below to visit the website video-editor-software.com. Click through and select Download for free. Once downloaded, run the installer and follow the on-screen instructions. Here's the software. To get started, click Create Project in Full Feature Mode. Then, you can either import your videos or click the Record option to record directly from your computer webcam. We'll import a video. Click Add Media Files, and select the video file or files you wish to edit. Once you import a video, you can preview it on the right panel. The imported video will appear on the timeline below. You can perform simple edits to the video with the horizontal bar above the timeline. These include split, rotate, crop, color adjustments, transition wizard, and record voiceover. In the clip properties section, you can increase the video speed or reverse the action. On the left vertical menu bar is the import button, and then filters, transitions, titles, callouts, pan and zoom, highlight and conceal, chroma key, and stabilization. This may seem like a lot for right now, but they're all very easy to use. You can split and trim the video into different parts by selecting a point on the timeline and clicking the scissor button. Then select the part of the clip you don't want and press delete. Click on the filters button to apply a filter to your video. There are dozens of different filters to choose from. You can select a category here and then choose a specific filter you want to use and then drag it to the video clip, like so. With the transitions option, you can choose the desired transition to artfully switch from one scene to the next. Simply click the button, select a category, and then choose a transition that you like and drag it between the clips. Give your video a title or credit screen with ease by clicking the Titles button. Just like before, choose a category and a title that you want and drag it to the timeline. Double-click the text selection to type in your text. Now, to pan and zoom, click the button and decide whether you wish to zoom in, zoom out, or pan left to right. When done, click Add. These are just a few simple and easy-to-use features. There are many more you will discover once you begin using the software. To export your video, click the Export button on the bottom right. You can choose the format that you wish from the drop-down menu, or you can choose a format for TV, Apple device, Android device, and others. You can upload it directly to YouTube by signing into your account. Also, select the quality. The higher you go, the larger the file size. When ready, click Start. Remember, you'll be able to create a trial copy, but to export a full version, you'll need to purchase and register the software. So that's it. If you want to edit a video the easy way, try my favorite video editing software. You can download it by clicking the link in the description box below to visit video-editor-software.com and create your own custom video in minutes. Good luck!